It could be said that every singer-songwriter has a story. Otherwise, where would they get their inspiration? Yeah, I've got nearly made it stories, but hasn't everyone? Sure, I've had lows, like spending time in a cocktail of drugs at the hands of dodgy care workers, but there has been highs as well, like songwriting my way to recovery and ending up in the jungles of Borneo. Is my story unique? Who knows? All I know is that I'm not going to parade myself in a Saturday night Tearfest talent show relying on some judge to make me a success. Fuck that.